Now, you've got 18 laps, you've got this. Yeah, I've got a quick penalty. My team have literally told me you're starting on pole anyway. So basically, bit of advice, don't let Hamilton pass you. Basically, hold him up and hold all the rest up and then let me get to second and then we'll just run away. Or basically, take him out if you have to. If he starts getting nasty, or if Stroll comes up the inside, right, Lance Stroll? Listen here, fam. You ain't coming up the inside of me. That's what she said. Yeah, take him out. Imagine if I start on pole. No, you are starting. You actually are. You're starting on pole. So I'm starting. 10th. Nice. Someone else has to take a penalty. I'm in the top 10. Bottas is trying to kill me. I've got taken out by a McLaren. Ricardo! I'm fucking plumb last. I just gained 4 places in one move. Oh my god, how many moves am I making? Excuse me, Gasly. I know you're in AlphaTauri and you want to be in Red Bull. Get off my fucking wheel, you turd. You turd face. Fuck's sake. Ricardo's fucked my race up, man. Oh, Bottas, move! I know you don't like it, you're an Alfa Romeo now. No, no, Mercedes threw you under the bus. It's not my fault. Move. Yeah, we need to go Alpine. Their car is fast. Oh, I've got a Bottas. I've got an Alfa Romeo all over me. Why is the Alfa Romeo so quick on this game? Vettel move. Oh, I can't keep my line. Right, Ricardo, that's what you get for knocking me off, bruv. Thank you, mate. Fuck on your next. Wow, he's comparing me to Esteban Ocon. Oh, fuck, so I can't keep this car on this... Fuck, so I can't keep this car on the track, man. In the middle of a race. I can't keep this car on the track. I've got no braking.
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Copy. Well, there's two Ferraris, isn't there? I know, right? It keeps wanting to swerve me offline. It wants me to go in a completely different direction. I've caught with the 5 already, fucking hell. No.
Okay, we're boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can.
I'm going to do qualifying in the next ratio, I've got plenty of time still. My mum and dad are down to at least 6, and then I've got to go straight out and see my brother then. Yeah, I'm not starting Season 2 just yet. So I want to sort out team first and then go for everything. Sort out where we're going to be, sort out the car and everything, and decide what team we want to go to. That's what I'm going to do. That's why I said get that done first before we can sort of do any races for Season 2, because I want to sort all that out first before I just do any more races. Where's he going? Where are you going? Oh, fuck, I haven't. I ignored the pit lane. Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck's sake, man. Yeah, fucking hell, I forgot the pit lane was there and it wouldn't let... Oh, fuck's sake. Oh. I fucking hate this track. Yeah. Thankfully. Fuck, so I can't really spot that exit up then. That's what I hate. I know. Can't really, I forgot to exit into the pit lane. No. No. It's alright. Everyone behind me is pitting anyway.
Look after these tires now.
Everyone else is pitting behind me anyway. Yep, our own fault.
Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race.
Where to? I can actually see you. You're in front of these bat markers, aren't you? Sure, you've got this. Yeah, because I'm not going to pass you. Because I don't like these corners, that's why. I told you I had that. Mate, your headset. There we go.
That's a spectacular victory, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.
You and that weird steering wheel. I knew you'd have that. Just won the trophy. What did we win? Oh, we won the we won the constructors, by the way. Yeah.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.